Hey guys, what's up? Hello, my name is Malayalam. Welcome to my channel. Okay guys, so we are going to talk about tutorial video. And we are going to talk about how you are going to get a car on your Fivem server. So without wasting time, let's get into the video guys. Artlist.io. Car download in the video and check it out. If I can hear car on it, okay. Car and then you can download it already. The editor children, e car and the link in the description. You could take up. Is that already 5 minutes in the file? Is that the main file? Okay, then I'm car and the lack I can band. So, I'm the server the file to go. TX data is not a resource of the name. Large and then put your folder and okay. Folder name, Bakula La folder, whatever bracket it is. Car, no register. Okay, you need to have a car, a car and pay them. But I'm going to put your folder and that. Files on the letter that may break it up. You wild truck in that Ulegi drag and drop into what wild truck on the la car the file like it. Okay, I nation there. I'm gonna put up a server.cft file like. And the voice is 3% of the way again. Okay, I've read the hashtag. Card. You know, it's John. Hola, car and a very wild truck. Thread loop. Easy on the motor. But I'm gonna file it. So guys, our game and then restart it. Just on the server, okay? Server and then restart it. Just on the server. So we are going to do t/dx. Add it. We are going to do our car name. Car name. Symbol. I need it. Try it. Car is angry, is there a sample? Pinamaki car modification, the V menu. V menu, I'm going to download it in the Arathur and Angle. Add in the link, I need a playlist. 5M server and Grandacom. V menu, I'm going to download it in the Kella. A link, Tar and Dalin Kotian, and Larkum Pitch Kotia. So, this is the symbol. So, video shop like ya, share ya, subscribe ya. Arjo sangalam, other than good. Bye guys. Left look right, and I come with a hook right. Hook right. This what the angles look like. Way up, stood high, taking the view when it look right. And oh, it's the good life, whipping the sauce when I cook like. Woo-hoo.